Hello, what's your name?
My name is Holden.
Okay, Holden, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Now, tell me three differences in these two pictures. Now, go.
In the first picture, there are two clouds. But in the second picture, there are three clouds. In the first picture, the flying cloud is the girl. But in the second picture, the flying kite is the boy. Okay. In the first picture, the helicopter is red, but in the second picture, the helicopter is yellow.
Okay, now we move to part two, where this tells a story. This is called Jim and the Cake. Now you look at the pictures and tell me the rest of the story. Now go.
Mrs. Brown is in the garden. She's putting a cake on the table. Jim is playing car. His sister is watching him. His sister clamping on the chair. She's looking at the cake. She wants some cake. She's taking cake. Miss Brown looking at the cake and saying, James, you a bad boy. You mustn't eat the cake. But James thinking, but I don't eat any cake.
Mm-hmm.
His sister is eating cake and laughing.
Okay, very good. Now hold it. So finally, what's difference in these pictures? Now go.
The book is different because the lemon, the pie, the apple, and the orange are fruit. The spider is different because the tomato, the telephone, and the dress are red. The second picture is different because the first picture, the third is the picture, and the fourth picture, the girl is swimming, but in the second picture, the girl is riding a horse.
Okay, very good.
The rabbit is different because the hippo, the kangaroo, and the crocodile are on the table, but the rabbit is under the table.
Okay, you done a very good job, Holden.